This video doesn't contain an exhaustive list of everything you might have related to exploratory data analysis, but here are some of the things that we thought about. If you have other ideas, please share your thoughts on the forum. The first thing I noticed is that Nathan used histograms to show the distribution of TV sizes in any given year. You can also see that for each year, Nathan included a dark line in the middle which represents the median size television for that year. So in 2005, it looks like the median TV size was about 40 inches. So half the TVs were larger and half of them were smaller. Second, Nathan describes where the data originated. In this case, he got his data from CNET reviews. Nathan describes a caveat in the source of his data. He mentioned that the screen sizes are based on the TVs that were on the market at the time, and not on how many people actually bought them. The average television size that people bought could be quite different from the average television size on the market. I think the second part is key, and it's something that we should remember when approaching any data set. We should always be skeptical of what story the data may tell. We should ask questions about our data, inspect it, and consider its context. Finally, Nathan conducted a time series analysis. So each year after 2002, Nathan indicates whether the median size of televisions increased or whether or not it decreased. In the case of the circle, we know that the television size remained the same. This leaves me wondering what television sizes are doing now. Maybe you can find some data out there and let us know by the end of the course.